I hope you enjoyed today's speed paint.
And these are the final results.